know of all of the 12 animals of the zodiac, there's only one animal that is a mystical animal, and it's the dragon. I just stumbled across this while I was here in Chinatown, and I wanted to talk a little bit about the dragon. So the dragon, since it is a mystical animal, unlike horse or the rat or the pig, some of those animals, we really don't know its characteristics, but we do know from the repeatable patterns of Chinese metaphysics that the dragon characteristically is someone who is really ever-knowing and that ever-powerful presence. So if you think of like Game of Thrones, you see, you know, the dragons in the series, that those are probably the most fearful and powerful animals. But not all dragons are fearful and powerful, for that matter. It depends on what else is in your chart. But I just wanted to point out that the mystical animals in the zodiac, there's only one, and the rest of us are living here on this earth plane. So the dragon really has this higher power that can tap into. So it's always good to know a dragon. Would you like to see if you have a dragon in your chart? Just click the link below to download your chart today.